Hello and welcome to your Thirsty Thursday forecast. We need the rain. We would really drink it up if we could possibly get it. We got a third of an inch yesterday. There's more in the forecast and we really need it. Meanwhile, three weather headlines. The break is here. Yes, we need the break from the heat and the humidity. We also could use the rain, which the rain is coming. It's just coming on the weekend. Don't blame the messenger. I just try to be accurate. I can't affect when it comes. And we really need it, so keep that in mind, even though you'll probably need a lot of indoor plans for the upcoming weekend. Lengthy patterns are coming our way, so when something gets established, it sticks around for 72 hours, if you get my gist. And that'll happen a couple times in the next 7 days. Meanwhile, let's go first things first. This afternoon, mostly gray and much cooler than it's been, with a high of 74. Mostly gray tonight, 56. Partly sunny for tomorrow, maybe even mostly at times, a high of 78. The rain moves in Saturday afternoon. It looks like it'll go on and off through Monday morning. That's your forecast. Have a great afternoon.